He turns his hips away. He turns his hips away. I'm gonna post my hand right behind his knee. I'm gonna turn my hips towards his head. I'm gonna lift his head up, and I'm gonna run his face right to his knee. Okay, I'm not right here like this. I'm trying to squeeze them together. I'm not gonna get it. All right, I mean, I probably could, but none of you guys would get it, all right? So I'm gonna turn my hips towards Jaren's head. I'm gonna lift Jaren's head off the mat, and I'm gonna run my feet until his head hits his knee, right here, okay? Once I get there, once I get his head to his knee here, my hand stays on the mat, right there, I got him here. What I'm gonna do is I'm not letting go of my cross face and locking my hands. I am keeping my cross face, and I'm gonna grab my own wrist, right there. Now, my knee that's closest to Jaren's head is gonna come under his hips, and I'm gonna sit to my side, right here, pull his knee towards me, right there. Okay, I'm gonna get my five count right here with my knee under his hips, and then his shoulder's up right here. So what I'm gonna do after I get my five count, get my points, I'm gonna slide my hips away, and I'm gonna put that bottom knee in Coach Jaren's ribs. Squeeze him towards me, and that brings that near shoulder down. Okay, I'll put my forehead right in his temple, give him a good squeeze there. He's gonna wanna leap there. All right? So that's cross face cradle. All right, so again, he's flat, toes in, knees out. I start working for a chicken wing. He's bringing that arm forward. I'm gonna help it forward. Pinky right above his elbow, come off to the side. This time he doesn't wanna get cradled. All right, he's gonna turn towards me. I'm trying to cradle him. He turns his hips towards me. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna catch that knee in the other knee, lift it up, step between his legs right here. When I do that, okay, even when Coach Jaren tries to belly back out here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stay knee to knee right here. I'm gonna elevate his leg with my leg. Everybody who's been up here with me before, I say it's like a dog peeing on a fire hydrant, right? So I'm right here. As I lift that leg, okay, that brings him to his back. All I'm doing, if Jaren's on his belly here, if I elevate this leg, he goes to his back. That's all I'm doing. I'm just using my legs to do it. So. Alright, so I cross-faced, he turned into me. This time, I lift the knee, step under that one and over the other. Scoop that leg. Now, as he tries to belly out, I'm a dog peeing on fire hydrant, I'm lifting my leg right here. Lift that leg, okay, if he's still fighting to his belly, I'll reach. Right here. Alright, keep that leg elevated, keep that cross-faced. Probably not gonna get a pin there, but I'll get some good back points out of it. Alright, so that's two. Cross face, that's called a leg turn. All right, next one. I'm here, toes in, knees out, pulling the chicken wing, just fighting real hard, help it forward, get my cross face. Come out, okay? He's got his hips down hard. I can't lift his leg, I can't cradle him. What I'm gonna do, with my free hand here, I'm gonna block his hips. I'm gonna start running around his head. As I get to my north-south position right here, I'm gonna use my elbow to scoop this elbow, come around his cross-faced arm and under his head, right here. I'm on my toes, I'm chest to chest, and he's pinned. All right, it's called a twister. All right, so I've got my cradle, my turk, and my twister. I'll show the twister one more time. Okay, I've got the cross-face right here. All right, I'm trying to lift this, he won't let me, he's hitting down real hard. Okay, I can't get that leg lifted. Post his hips so he can't follow. Post the hips, start running around the head. Once I can get my knee past his head, I'm in this north-south, I'm gonna scoop this elbow all the way around this cross-faced arm right here, and then back under his head, chest to chest, and pin. Good? So I want us working on cross-face cradle, cross-face to a leg turk, and cross-face to a twister. Ready? One, two.